weep, Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Welcome to the broadcast, Little Friday 13th today. Not too many people talking in this game here. You know, I'm in a public room. Doesn't seem like anybody has mics. Anybody wants to play, you can join in. If I can get enough people, you know, make it a private game. So, got a full house, which is good. So. Jason, which I was hoping not to be. I don't really like playing Jason.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason.
That much right
Kill
now.
Them. up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Come on.
From me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh God.
Jason, find them, kill them. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like you. Don't let them.
Go ahead, take the gas. Try it.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
No!
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them...
Thank you.
Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Come on, stop shooting me.
Don't let them. Get up, Jason.
Come on, I can't get turned around.
Kill them. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Good. What's up? I'll be here. I'll be here. I'm not doing anything. Yeah, I'll be here tomorrow. All right. Will do. All right, bye-bye. Interrupting phone calls. Okay, that wasn't too bad of a round. I got a lot of them. I think I'm playing a bunch of newbies, probably, maybe, so I don't know. So I did pretty good there. Unplug the microphone. That's not good. Unplug the microphone. That's not a good thing. Anybody with mics out of here? I've really been enjoying playing AJ, though. I'm playing a counselor. Getting a lot of accomplishments done, which is nice.
I gotta get out of here now.
I have the perk where she has a map automatically, so. Of course, as soon as you put the perk on for a map automatically, you get a map all the time. So we got two, a car and a boat. Damn, why gotta be all the way at the bottom? I'm usually good with the boat. But I am far from the boat. Grab a wrench right quick. Another wrench. Probably the only one spawned up here. Jeez, I just went around that old building. Tommy's been called. Yeah, let's get some shit now. Come on. Machete, I'll take that instead. Of course, doesn't seem to be anybody using their mics, which is... She really sounds like she walks heavy. Oh shit. Jason's just out there, so we're gonna calm down for a minute. Everybody's still alive, radio was called, and that's it. But Jason's up here right now, so I'm trying to play a little low. Didn't mean to do that. Looks like he was already here busting down doors. There's a battery.
I think I put that on right.
So I'll get that in there right quick. Pick up my machete. This guy got killed, so I'm assuming things may not have gotten checked around here. Thank you. Gotta be gas or keys in one of these two houses. Two people dead. Take a healing spray. Doesn't seem like much anybody's doing anything in this game. Keys.
Copy on the road there, people. 10-4-37.
Need some gas, and the cops are gonna come. One of those two. Gotta be some gas here. Got 4.5 minutes to the cops. Damn, no gas. Wish I had a pocket knife. Find gas in this house, or we go for the car. Well, we tried. At least we did something in this game. Ain't nobody doing anything. We almost had that carpet together and gone.
Sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Somebody got away, or did somebody quit? We just lost the lobby, did we not? We'll load back up. It hasn't been too bad on PlayStation getting into a game. Now, I don't know if there's something wrong with mics, but nobody else has been talking. We'll see if we can get back into a game here. I mean, if nobody's talking and talking on the mics, you can't, you know, work together and get stuff done. Getting into a game. Of course, I'm the only one in the room. If we hang out here, we might get some people in. I'll also look on my list, see if I can invite anybody. Sadly, no. So hopefully it won't take too long, so people will be shuffling on in. Still nobody in here. Figures right when I start getting ready to play. Nothing's working out. Of course, I hear Xbox is very much terrible right now. Even PC was having some problems last night, I think. So we were supposed to get our clothing packs yesterday. Still haven't gotten them. I do have my Savini Jason. I've played with them about 3 times. Don't like him all that very much. He's very slow. I'm not very good enough with Jason to be playing that one all the time. Strange, nobody's popping in. All right, we're going to pop out of this lobby, try another one. Dun, 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 dun. I'd rather enjoy playing as a counselor. I really like trying to escape. I mean, I'm such a big, huge Jason fan. I always thought I just want to be Jason all the time. But I like trying to escape and work things out. Get parts and vehicles and boats. Vehicle. Give a quick clean of the glasses so I can see better. All the better to see you, my dear. And we're back into one. See if we're alone again. No. Looks like we got a full boat here for this one, so let's try and survive.
What is happening?
Oops, did not mean to do that. Alright, we got a two-seater and a four-seater. Breaker, breaker. Pocket knife, we'll take that. That's about it in this small cabin. Gas or a battery. Some first aid in the bathroom. Equip your pocket knife back up just so it's ready to go. Open another window up. Usually a good room to find gas is in here. Two radios in the same place. Here, check this little shack out by the car. Can't seem to open the door. That's probably where the keys are. And we got loaded up. Isn't that wonderful? Hello out there, my one viewer. How are you doing today? We are trying to get into matches. guys what it's again. Not a full game, but one counselor short.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Alright, secure the door, check the map. We have a boat and a car, we're near both. I really like the boat escape, it's my favorite. Breaker, breaker, anybody on the radio? Alright, not seeing anything here. I don't step in this trap like it has been. I don't have a weapon. Done yet.
Anybody have a walkie?
Hey there, I just found the propeller.
Right. I found the phone house, so if I found the fuse, I can get the cops.
Alright. Try and make it to the boat.
I found a car battery. Bring the car. Oh, take it in here.
We can bring it to the boat and we can get out of here.
Do you already have gas in it?
Oh no, I tried. It's gas for the boat. My bad.
Thank you.
it actually fit.
I'm just putting the propeller in a boat, that's all. In 2 minutes. Seriously.
Damn it, no!
He puts a trap there and doesn't lock the door. That's not a good thing. Hug. Need some heal. Somebody is, not me.
If we find gas, I got the car, or we can just get to the car.
I am so hurt, I need spray before I can go anywhere.
Where are you on the map? I got spray, I can drop you.
I'm all the way east. Damn, okay. Cops are here.
I'm gonna try to get over there.
I'm gonna start turning ahead to the cops. There's no spray around here.
you at the top.
Yeah. Thank you much. I got an axe. Looks like all five of us are going down there right now.
In a house, and he teleported where I was and opened the fucking door, and I was standing there. He got lucky. And he's like, you should have barricaded the door. Like, motherfucker.
I was right next to you when that shit happened, so I couldn't stop laughing. I was just watching the entire thing go down.
I was putting up a trap, and then he literally just teleported right next to the door and opened the door wide open. And I was like, mother... I was literally going to barricade the door. That shit was like perfect timing on his part. I lucky.
I got you. Got you.
Fuck, I shot his ass and fucking away anyway.
I still have shoddy and some crackers.
Yeah, that was my shotgun. Welcome, bitch.
Gun, did everybody get away?
Almost.
I got past y'all.
Good job, little kid.
Nice. Oh, I got two kills! This Jason sucks!
Jason.
You're good.
Mommy is proud of you.
I freaking killed! I shot three kills! I killed Roger!
You didn't kill me, I escaped.
No, I killed you, like, when, like, I went past the barrier.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know how you do it? You just gotta be Jason, you just gotta keep blocking. You gotta block two times.
You gotta be Jason, dude. You got two kills.
I thought this game was rated 18 and over.
I don't give a fuck.
Neither does your mother, apparently.
Watch your language, you little rat bastard.
Well, shut up, you little twat. Shut up, you little twat. Shut up, you little wanker.
I dare you to say one of those words to your parents right now.
Yeah, man. Right, call him in.
His mom's out hooking and his dad's out drinking.
I don't have a dad.
No, you got two moms.
No, I only have one mom. I live with my grandparents.
No supervision.
Well, you need to stop talking about lesbians.
You don't have one, you have one dad, he has two.
No, I don't. All I have is no dads. I have zero. I have none.
Oh, I hate little children out here. It's going to be really bad once the summer hits and everybody gets out of school. These parents that don't that let these kids play don't even know they're playing, you know that. It's atrocious.
Sure, I did have one.
You live with your black, your black grandma.
I'm still freaking, still flexible.
You're still flexible? Hey, yo, that's gay.
I at least still get a lot of titties.
Man, you never even seen a titty
spread. Your mom's very flexible.
Your grandma's too.
Oh, America.
What in the fuck is happening?
Oh, AJ, you gotta swear too. Everybody's gotta swear. They might be at the phone house or something, Tommy house. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Thought it was a weapon I was grabbing.
Bad things about me. Did you?
No.
Did you say bad things about me to humans?
One game I get a radio and you're on it. One car going.
No.
There's the Tommy house over here. Tommy's been called.
God, it actually fit.
You guys know where the fuse is at?
No, not yet. I just got gas in the four-seater.
At the main house over here by Higgins Haven.
I got keys. Just need some gas. I mean the battery. He's here with me. Thank you. I dropped the keys in the house closest to the car in case I die. Keys are in the house next to the car, in the car, in the house where the car is. Gotta love the mute button.
Now, I got the perk where one healing stay, I can use it twice. Where one healing spray, I can use it two times.
Yeah, that's a good one. Well, I dropped the keys in the house. I hope they find them.
Yeah, one time I got three healing sprays, and people thought I was glitching because I kept healing myself. I basically got six healing sprays.
Of course, Mikey took the car all by himself, huh?
Ah, it's a blue car, huh?
Get that Chad as a dick trophy.
He took the blue car?
I think he did.
No, we took the yellow. The other dude took the blue.
There's a problem. Get the fuck down, boy. Okay.
Walls and stuff, that Jason can open doors. Tiffany Cox.
Not a good place to hide, we should get in the way with it. Oh, look on the floor, the keys are on the floor. walking right by her. Come on, the keys are right in that house. And that was all true. Pocket knife. Yes, they are. Finally, go to the barn and find some gas. Gotta be enraged by now. Run, girl. Hunting rabbits. Duck season. Duck season. And we're flood season.
Let's go. go.
She's talking to him.
No.
Don't waste your gun.
Yeah,
those
are...
Oh my god, you should have perfectly been split. Why?
Yeah, it's a dead body.
Yes, we've seen a dead body before. Let's go.
3 in your closet. Don't act so proud. Hashtag head roll. Oh, I love the head roll. All the way down the hill. Really?
Nah, he's just gonna stay with her at this point. Oh, you got him. He's back. She is, and he has 20 seconds to stop messing around with her.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased.
Mommy survived my...
Come home, sweetie.
Oh my god.
Yo, I just want to know how the hell those little kids got the car together in like 10 seconds. Like, I didn't even have anything yet, and these motherfuckers left in the car.
It was extremely quick.
Yeah, we found everything pretty quick. If this dude didn't waste a fucking bullet, maybe we could have lived. We could have both of us live.
When you fit a visibility roll,
I still have another pocket knife for you, bitch ass.
What is that? What are you doing?
Alright, hey, I'm gonna head out. I need to get ready for work. Later, dude.
Crap.
Damn.
fuck is happening?
Even though there's a door there, always open the window. It's one step, go through two steps. Lock the door three steps. You go through the door, you have to close the door, then you have to open a window. This way the window's already open. We got the fuse already. Which means he's probably coming here. Close by. Fuse house has to be close. Be the fuse on us. Needs a radio. Damn gas. Talk a knife, exactly what I need. Get this down to the boat.
Thank God it actually fit.
Put a lot of traps there. If we just find the propeller and get out of here. Hey there, have you seen the fuse house? Thanks for nothing. Yeah. I had a feeling she might be heading to the boat. Careful, there's traps here. There's traps. Careful.
I hope I'm doing this right.
The boat's prepared, people.
Surprise!
Yes. Kill for mother.
Boat and get out of here. That's all I gotta do.
I gotta find the others.
Else is done. I just want to get to the boat. Damn, somebody's taking the boat. Still gonna get down there because if they get killed, they might be able to swim out to it. Looks like he got away in the boat. Nobody's called the cops. Two of us alive. I had the fuse, didn't I? So nobody's calling the cops. fix the car or die. Now the car's all the way up there. Just come kill me, Jason. Tommy's got some hops. Nobody left, I'm not gonna survive. Get a gunshot on him and get out of here. Good enough. Why she keeps walking into a wall, I do not know. And we got timed out. Wonderful. Just wonderful. I kind of wanted to get out of that group anyways. Annoying kid in there. I assume I would have been that annoying too, but at that age. In room, out of a room. But these kids get on here and they think what they're doing is funny and it's just immature, but they are 12 years old, so it's supposed to be immature. But it doesn't make for good gameplay. It's annoying. It's, I think they're being funny, but they're not being annoying and childish. But they are child, so what are you gonna do? So we'll see if we can do another thing here. And no. Not working. Rank 27. I'd really like to get to rank 31 and get that other Jason unlocked today. I do have Savini Jason. I do not like playing with him that much. He's slow and I'm not good enough at Jason to deal with the negative attributes of Tom Savini Jason. He's beautiful to look at, but. And again, we get popped out. So, we'll try to end the game and come back in.